We'll be starting with Meek Mill, the American rapper from Philadelphia. Meek Mill was in Africa, Ghana, for the Afro Nation concert in Ghana, where he really performed a lot of his hit song, and a lot of Ghanaian was singing walk to walk with Meek Mill, which he really loved it, and he had an altercation with some of the crowd when they stole his phone. A Bola Boy stole his phone and they get the phone back. And this brother from the United States of America already came to Africa and, you know, declared that he's 18% Ghanaian Ivorian, and had a prolific meeting of how to establish and invest in Ghana with the prolific Ghana president, President Akufo-Addo. So what do you think about Meek Mill?
Well, Meek Mill has done well. That is encouraging. To me, that is one of the outreach of attempt by Ghana authorities to bring home African-American diaspora to establish or to
invest in the economy.
In the economy. This guy has come, and thank God Ghanaian people showed him a lot of love.
A lot of love, my brother.
This will encourage him to come back. This will encourage others too to come back to Africa. And if things like this continue, definitely it will have good impact on the economy of Africa, and it bring more understanding. This is a very good news we like to hear from African soil. And that somebody stole his phone, no? In a group of 12, there must be one Judas.
Yeah, for sure.
In an attempt to bring the world closer, bringing investment.
Yeah,
there are people who are still capitalizing on that to do their bad things. But thank God the phone was found, and the guy had a meeting with the president, and things were sorted out. This is a good one. A little pocket of crimes will always continue. But what I think is very, very instructional here is that Ghana authority has been able to pin down the perpetrator of this evil.
Yeah, for sure, yeah. So they detain him. They detain him already.
He's in the prison. And I know he'll be punished for that.
Yeah, but they've not talked how his case is gonna go. You know, and Meek Mill himself really appreciates, you know, these people that brought back the phone. And Shatawale have already reached out to Meek Mill in this time that he needs to feature some prolific Ghanaian artists.
In his songs,
in his songs like Sakode, like Kwesi Otto, and some prolific, you know, some prolific Ghanaian artists, which Meek Mill have already said is going to feature them. So what do you think
this
about
this? This is the kind of interaction we want.
In Africa? Kind
of, yes. When people like this, people who are on the global map of their career.
Yeah. Come they are to, the highest level.
Yeah, come to Africa, and we have people of status too in Africa collaborating with them.
This you know, I'm sorry to, you know, Shatawale had a prolific music with Beyonce.
Yes.
And it was being featured in the Lion King album, Beyonce Lion King album, that she released on the Afrobeat music, where it featured Tiwa Savage, featured Burna Boy, a lot of prominent, you know, African artists, Olatel from Cameroon, a lot of prolific African artists. So this is the kind of unity that we want in Africa, from the African musician to the, you know, international diaspora musician. So this is a good one from Shatawale. Huh?
Yeah, of course it is. It is. And we give credit to Meek Mill too. We give credit to all people who made this possible, and especially Ghana authorities. They have been open. They have been
welcoming
and encouraging
and assisting
African Americans to come back home to familiarize with their roots. And this is a good one. We hope that things like this will continue.
Yeah, because there's no how Africa is going to develop without the diaspora.
Yeah, sure.
So all the diaspora need to invest more in Africa, you know, and welcome the initiative of the prolific president of Ghana, President Akufo-Addo. And it's a prolific run from, you know, from Meek Mill, because he really showed out himself. He went out to the flag house, you know, to greet people and, you know, have a prolific conversation with the prolific sitting president of Ghana at the time.
You know, many African Americans are more at home in Africa than even in the US, because in the US they are seen not as equal as the whites.
They see them as second class citizens. Yes. Yeah.
But when they come back home, this is their route. Nobody will discriminate against them back
home.
It's
like they never left, because even though they're going to see people that look like them.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Exactly.
So, and there's no place like home.
No place like home. So, it is, if you listen to, there's one particular guy, African-American too, Dr. Umar Johnson.
Yeah.
The focus of his teaching is that Africans are Africans, wherever they are.
Yeah, for sure.
For sure. So, home is home.
Yeah.
That is where you feel welcome every time. So, it is a good one for
Meek Mill. And I hope a lot of other, you know, celebrities, you know, the aspirants to anywhere you come from in the world. It's not only American. You can come from Europe, Asia. Just name it. We want all you guys back home, because, you know, Africa need you guys. And we're going to show you guys the real love that nobody show you guys in the world. So, my people will be going to the next one. We'll